Welcome to Tips and Tricks, plunge cuts with the TS55. I can set my depth all the way down to the maximum depth, and then I can use this mark on the rear of the saw and this mark on the front of the saw. This will tell me exactly where the back of the blade and the front of the blade will be. So now when I plunge in this position, I know exactly where the blade will be. And when I plunge here, I know exactly where the blade will be. Accurate work with Festool TS55.